sometimes the fish just don't bite, you know? Today I think the sun is the wrong alignment based on the moon and the temperature and the date. Sometimes you just it's out of your control. I'm lucky to have mastered the art of fishing ceremonies and rituals. We're about to do my fishing ceremony to the fish gods. It's a special ritual I've come up with, spending time with indigenous people around the world. So first thing, light a bit of incense. Here we go, here's the ritual. You get your incense. Since we're in Mexico, some nice tecate beer for the gods. They might need some cigarettes, some smokes. Now, I don't have the resources that the local indigenous people, fishing communities would to do their face and body paint. What I do have here is some Vichy SPF 50. Now, I have no idea how I look. I've done my best. I've tried to replicate. I'll put another line here. Go around your ceremonial setup, do something a bit like this. And now we wait for the fish to bite. It's only a matter of time.